Excuse me, sorry about that. A lot of sky today.